Deliver shock now. Shock delivered. Pause.
And when you open up the pads to put them on, you can see right here, there's a diagram on where the pads need to go. So it's
when you're deploying the O2
take the pads off, if you grab them back here, so it does this sphere, one turn, action and adhesion.
Please do not be looking at the gauge right here.
There's a failure point on the system.
And if you do switch the pads, it doesn't make any difference.
Full turn, make sure
spread and grip strength.
If you'll take it.